quick explanation. It is in English because we want our ideas to be distributed evenly, not just among ourselves, but to each other. At the same time, we wish to accept and welcome others' ideas. And the vehicular language is English. This is something I address in particular to the younger generation, which I'm glad to say I see a good representation in the meeting. This will not impeach us from expressing ourselves in Italian if we feel more comfortable. But the main presentations are going to be in English, will be published afterwards on our site and distributed as far as we can manage to do. And then let's get started with the things we want to make. The first invitation, of course, is for the national president of the Association of the Italian Air Force Association. General Chandra will not be here, unfortunately, but he is going to be represented by the director of the Center for Military Studies in Aerospace, Chesma, which I invite to take the floor. Please.
Information technology and audiovisual channels, organize various research and cultural activities, including debates, seminars, this is the case, conferences and study, study groups on aspects of aeronautical and space issues identified by the same CESMA, all suggested by Italian Air Force and by the other institutional bodies. Tocheva, of course, will make use of the work and contribution of thought of Air Force members in service and will retire of experts from academic world and from the national industry. We maintain relations and collaboration with the institution and centers of studies and research in Italy and abroad with the progress, press organs, in particular with those specialized in this sector. These are the active working groups: history, air power, RPV, hypersonic flight, aerospace policy and technology, military policy, marketing and business, flight and heart, cyber security and energy. Let's say that these are the events that we will have in 2019. We had already about 12 events in the past months. This is the first of the, now the third International Symposium on Electronics. We will have next week an event on materials. Then at the end of June, artificial intelligence. At the beginning of September, we will have an event organized with the Italian Air Staff Office Space on space tourism, and in particular on the convention between the Air Force and the Virgin to launch small satellites. The future, then, we will have an event on the future of the European fighter jet industry. We will involve our chief of staff, our chief of Air Force. And then we will have the Italian contribution to Mars mission, water discovery and characterization of the Mars ionosphere. We will deal about the International Flight Training School. We will have another event on men and robots, the new technology frontiers. And then this is the historical, organized by historical group, 70 years of NATO, past, present and future. Okay, thank you very much, and I hope to help the new generation to join us, and in particular I would like to thank General Dini, because I know that he is a recent member of our association. Our association is a no-profit association, and of course, if you want, you can sustain us without spending a coin. Just go to our website and you will find our number and you can devote five per thousand in your declaration so that we can use this money to organize this kind of symposium. Last but not least, I'm thinking, of course, greetings of General Chandra that regretfully could not be here today with us. Thank you very much and have a nice day.